New at 11, a gross find by Baltimore customs agents. Last month, agricultural specialists found a swarm of destructive long-horned beetle larvae. They were found in shipping containers filled with water slides from China and were headed for a small town in central Pennsylvania. The larvae can cause extensive damage to living trees or untreated lumber. They actually damaged some of the wooden pallets in the shipping container.